Hey there, my friend. How you doing? It's Chris and Gia here from chrisandgia.com. And in this very exciting episode, we are talking about affiliate marketing, all right? What is it and how you, yes, you, can make your first $100 in affiliate marketing, even if you've never done it before and even if you don't know what it is, because at the end of this video, you're going to learn exactly what it is and how you can do just that, all right? So if you're asking, hey, Chris, I want to make a little bit extra money. I've heard about this affiliate marketing thing, but I don't know right now. I don't know. But hey, stick around. I'm going to share with you exactly how you can do that. And I stick to the very end because I'm going to give you my number one trick, number one thing you need to make whatever you want to do in affiliate marketing work easily every single time. All right? So stay tuned for that. Hey, so if you haven't already, hey, definitely give this video a like, all right? Definitely subscribe to the channel so you can be notified and or click the bell too. Whenever I release new videos on affiliate marketing, how to make extra money in your business, all right? Because this channel is all about empowering you, yes, you, the home business entrepreneur, with the mindset as well as the marketing skill sets, all right? Start getting results in your business, start making more money in your business, and finally get that breakthrough that you deserve. All right, so getting right down into it, all right? So what is affiliate marketing? And I'm gonna show you exactly, step by step, how you can make your first $100 to $200 even as an affiliate, right? Even if you have no skill sets and even if you've got no money to do it, all right? So what is affiliate marketing, all right? So before I even get into it, I wanna just kind of go over this real quick, just because a lot of people I know, when we talk about making money online, talking about the whole opportunity and what that is, people are skeptical. Right? People feel like, well, I might get scammed, or everything is just for fake, or everybody's trying to take my money, all right? And I get that. I understand it. I felt the same way, too. Hey, you know, I don't know who to trust, and you don't know who to get your information from. Everybody's always acting like they know it all, right? The gurus out there, and I know that, and I know how you feel, because there are a lot of them out there. You do have to be careful. But what I can also say is that, hey, it's real. Affiliate marketing is a real strategy. It is a real opportunity that, in my opinion, I believe is the best opportunity for anyone who wants to get started, learn how to make some extra money online, because it offers many, many opportunities and advantages that other ways to make money don't quite do. And it kind of opens the gate for you to like explore other things, because it's a great way to bring money and cash into your pocket. And when you start bringing money in your pocket, now you can start thinking about how to expand and do different things, right? And here's the thing. I know you might be skeptical. You might think, hey, it doesn't work. I've never known anybody that doesn't work, but I'm gonna show you some proof right now too that it does work. And then number two, for me, especially, if you're in it trying to learn, trying to get some extra money because you're dying and you don't have any other choice, right? You're just like, oh my God, I need to make money now, or I'm gonna lose my house, I'm gonna lose my car, I'm gonna lose my place, I'm gonna lose everything, then you know, you might be in a tough spot, you know, and I get it. You might not want to listen to exactly what I'm saying, because for me, I'm in a place where, listen, I know a lot of people hate their work, but I actually enjoy my work. I'm a pharmacist. I work in hospitals. I enjoy it, and I make decent money, right? I make enough money to be okay. But for me, I don't do affiliate marketing. I don't do online business because so much for the money, although the money is good, don't get me wrong, but I do it because I need more time. I want more time for myself, want more time with my boys. You know, what I hate is for someone to tell me that I have to work when I really would rather be with my boys, with my family. So I want time freedom. So that's really why I do what I do. So that's why I might be a little bit different from your gurus out there, right? Because I really don't need to make a whole lot of money right now. And I'm very comfortable learning how to do this and do it in a very systematic way, the right way, where I'm going to have a long-term strategy, a long-term business down the line. And so if you're like that and that's what you want to learn, usually like, hey, you know, you could use some extra money. You're not dying for it. Although there are ways to make extra money quickly, but you're okay with taking your time to learn. Take your time to learn and put the strategies that work, that actually work into play so that you can get results, then you're going to be okay. And then maybe you might want to listen to what I'm saying, right? So that's pretty much what you're going to get from me is these strategies and that. And so bringing it full circle to what is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing, like I said, is a strategy that works really well for anybody. Essentially, you partner up with a company, a manufacturer who's promoting a particular product or service, whatever the case may be, and you become a partner in a sense. You become an affiliate. Right. And then essentially, when you promote the said product or service from this other company and someone buys from you, whenever that company makes the sale, right, from that transaction, they're going to take a portion of that money and then take a portion of that profit and give it to you in the form of commission. Because you are the one who refers. It's almost like referring someone to your favorite Starbucks to get a cup of coffee. You don't know what I'm talking about? Check out one of my videos I got on affiliate marketing for beginners, that where I kind of explain that. But essentially, it's word of mouth marketing. It's basically referral marketing. Hey, getting paid is to refer people to products and services that most likely you use anyway and you enjoy anyway, and getting paid for it. It's a great strategy because you really don't have to get involved with all the difficulties and the intricacies and things of a business owner, right? The product and development and research and distribution and overhead and fulfillment and all of that. You don't have to do all that. You just get paid to promote, and the company handles all the rest of that. It gives you commissions up to the 10%, 15, 30, 50, even 100% commissions at times too, from ranging from small ticket offers to very large, high ticket, high end offers. So the opportunity, that's right, endless. So before we get into how to make the extra $100, $200, right, and as an affiliate, let me show you some proof, right? So I'm going to show you a picture right now. I'm showing to you where I've made $100+ to $200+ on an affiliate program, that one of the affiliate programs that I promote, and I made it not really putting too much work into it, but I made some extra money. So it's proof right there that you can make some money online. It's real money you can make online. If companies actually make money promoting products and selling them, then you're basically almost kind of like the middleman, helping other people find that said product and then them buying and then taking and cashing in on the transaction that would occur. Because guess what? They might have been looking to buy that product anyway, but you just helped them show them to that particular product quicker. Or you helped persuade them that, hey, because you enjoyed using it so well, that maybe they might want to enjoy using it. It's the beauty about affiliate marketing. If you have influence and you're able to share your experiences with different products and services, then people will listen. We do it all the time. Might as well get paid for it, right? So there's really two things that you got to consider, two steps when you want to make your first couple hundred dollars, right? First $100 as an affiliate. The first step is that you kind of have to decide and pick a niche, right? What do you want to promote? What do you want to put out there? What do you want to sell, right? So it really comes down to your own particular interest. Think about what it is you're interested in. Think about some of the things that you might already do. Think about some of your passions, maybe some of your hobbies, maybe the work that you already do. Think about that. So let's say, for example, you're into health and wellness and fitness, then hey, you could promote health products. You could promote nutritional products, right? Or maybe you're into gadgets and stuff and technology. Well, you could promote gadgets. You can promote different tech tools, cameras, laptops, phones, things like that. If that's your style, you got to think about the kind of thing that you're into. Your fashion, you can promote clothes, accessories, trinkets, things like that. Think about what it is that you're down with that gets you hyped up. And that's the kind of stuff that you could promote. Because if you can think about it, there's definitely a company or product or service out there that is selling it that you could help promote as an affiliate. Another thing to think about is that if you don't know already and you need some ideas, some really good places you can go to, Amazon Associates, right? That's a great place to start off with to like promote products. They have tons of products. Amazon is the largest online shopping platform on the planet. Whatever you're looking for to promote is there. Once you've decided what you want, that's where you would go. Another place is ClickBank. They got a very large platform of products and services in all types of niches. So if you don't have an idea yet, that's a place where you can go get some ideas of different products that you could promote. At the same time, can kind of formulate what your overall strategy would be while finding those products and services you can promote as well. And then the third thing to consider too is like programs and tools that you already use. So for example, if you're in marketing and you use video screen share videos, well, I mean, you could promote your screen share program that you have, for example. Or if you have an email program that you use, you could promote that. Pretty much any service or tool you use, more than likely is going to have an affiliate program. People don't know about this. They don't think about that. But if you're already using it, that's a great place to start with, hey, I use this tool to do a product review video, do comparison videos, things like that. That's a great way to share value to someone who might be looking to, let's say, for example, find an email autoresponder that you can easily just share, hey, your experience with that, help them compare. And they might go ahead and click and buy and using your link, and you would get paid for that, for providing that value. See how it works? And then the second step after you've decided, hey, what you want, you've decided what it is that you want to promote, then two is how to promote, right? So promotion is really the biggest thing, because that's really how you get paid. You don't have to worry about everything else, but you do got to figure out how you're going to promote, how you're going to get eyeballs and people to see your stuff, right? So some common places, ways to do it would be, number one, videos, right? Videos is awesome, because that's what you're watching right now. You're watching a video, right? I mean, I don't even get me started on the advantages of videos. You can check out some of my videos, my playlist on video marketing, and why I think that's my number one strategy for you should be considering as well for promoting. But that's a way to go, right? And YouTube is awesome as a platform where you can do that. Tons of people going there, lots of searches on YouTube, great traffic source, lots of eyeballs to see your videos to potentially make sales from, right? So you make videos, all kinds of videos. You can, like you said, you can make comparison videos on different products and services and compare them to each other. You can do versus videos, right? You can do reviews on different tools that you use, different programs you've done, anything like that, right? Let's say, for example, I use Adobe Pro to edit a lot of my videos. You can have your affiliate link on there after you do a comparison video of Adobe versus Final Cut, you know, or Final Cut Pro or whatever, right? So, I mean, all of those are examples of what you can do to put value out there and make extra money. Another option is blogs, right? You can use a blog to house content where people can find your content and potentially make sales. So maybe you create a blog post on your top strategies for, you know, baking or fashion or whatever the case may be. And you put that blog in there, and then that's a place where you can promote. People can come to your blog, check out the post. At the end of the post, hey, put your affiliate link on there. If they want to learn more information, buy from you. Boom, that right there, you're getting leads, you're getting sales, you're getting signups, all kinds of stuff right there. Another one that's pretty cool that I know not a lot of people are doing right now, but I hear is really dope, is podcasts. So if you have a podcast where, hey, maybe you don't like typing or maybe you don't want to do videos, but you like talking, right? And you can just talk and put your voice and your expression out there. Podcasts is a really awesome thing that I hear a lot of people are doing right now. Great way to answer questions, put your value out there, interact with your audience in your market, at the same time promoting whatever it is you're promoting at the end of it, right? Another idea is social media. Social media is probably the easiest way, right? So Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, right? Just utilizing your platform, your profile on those platforms, right? To talk about what it is you're promoting, to give insight on what it is. If you're in health, fashion, tech, whatever, you're sharing information around that stuff. And then, oh, by the way, put your links at the end and people can buy from you, right? This is how you can make $100+ pretty quickly, really not doing a whole lot of work, just getting out there and creating some content, right? Another idea is through email. So that's it, my friend. Hope you enjoyed it right there. All right, this was all the tips on what is affiliate marketing and how step-by-step how you can start make your first $100 as an affiliate, even if you're brand new, right? Like I said, you might be skeptical, but I'm telling you, people are doing it. I've made a couple $100 doing it, and it's not like I'm some type of guru or anything, right? I'm just learning skills and putting it to use, and guess what? You can too, all right? So hey, don't hold yourself back. Get out there, start creating some content, start promoting something, and start making some sales and making money, all right? So that's it. Hey, definitely give this video a like, all right? And definitely subscribe to the channel. And oh, by the way, as I mentioned before, if you want to learn the real strategies on how you can start becoming a better marketer and start making more than a couple $100 in your affiliate marketing, you might want to check out the link below that I got, all right? It's my number one recommended program to help take your skills up to the point where you can start marketing marketing and getting more people to come in as leads, making sales and making and recruits into your business with leverage and without struggle. All right. So if you want more information on that, click the link below. And that's it, my friend. This video has been on affiliate marketing, what it is and how you can make your first couple hundred dollars as an affiliate. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, be blessed, stay hungry out there, and I will see you on the next exciting episode. Bye now.